गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी विल लर्न मैथ्स चैप्टर नंबर 2, मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड डिवीजन ऑफ इंटीजर्स। इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव स्टडीड एडिशन एंड सब्सट्रैक्शन ऑफ इंटीजर्स। ओके, सो व्हाट आर द इंटीजर्स? इंटीजर्स मींस पॉजिटिव एंड नेगेटिव नंबर। ओके, सो फॉर परफॉर्मिंग addition and subtraction, multiplication and division of integers, we will have to learn some rules. Okay, so the rules are positive number, when one positive number gets multiplied with another positive number, it gives the product positive. When one negative number get multiplied with positive number, it gives the product negative. When positive number get multiplied with negative number, it gives negative product. And when both the negative products get multiplied with each other, it gives the positive product. So the trick to remember this is when both the signs are similar, like positive positive plus plus sign are there, it gives positive product. Same with this, minus minus, both the signs are similar na, so it will give positive product. And one positive one negative will give negative, one positive one negative will give negative. Okay, so we will quickly revise the addition of integers. Okay, so addition of integers, we'll take one example, minus 4 plus 2. So in this, we will first look at our sign. Minus plus. What is minus plus? Both the signs are different. Minus plus. Minus plus gives minus. Okay. So we will do minus of the integers. Okay. So 4 minus 2. 4 minus 2 is what? 2. And in the answer for integers, in addition, what we will have to do? We will have to write the sign before the integer, sign before the answer. So, minus 4 and plus 2. So, which is the greater number? Obviously, 4 is the greater number. And which is what is its sign? Minus. So, our answer is minus 2. Okay. Now, we will do one exercise of multiplication of integers. Okay, so multiplication of integers. So we'll take one example, minus 4 into minus 2. So in multiplication, what we do? First, we will consider the integers. We multiply the integers. Okay. Forget the signs for some time. Okay. 4 twos are 8. And now look at the sign. Minus minus is plus. Minus minus is plus. So plus. So this is our answer. See, when the answer is plus means positive, there is no need to write plus sign. But if the answer is minus 8, so you will have to write the sign. You will have to give the sign to the number. Okay. So we have got the positive 8. See, many of you will get confused between addition of integers and multiplication of integers. So I will show you the difference between them. Okay. Means, for example, for addition, we will take one example, minus 4 plus 2. And for multiplication, we'll take one example, minus 4 into 3. So, in addition, what we do? First, we will look at the sign. We look at the sign. See, minus plus is minus. So we will do the subtraction of the number. So minus plus is minus. So 4 minus 2 will be 2. Okay. And then after performing addition and subtraction according to the rule minus plus minus, afterwards we will consider the greater number sign. Okay, greater number sign. Which is the greater number? 4. Its sign is negative. So, our answer will be negative minus 2. Okay? And in multiplication, we will look at the numbers. We'll look at the numbers first and multiply them. And multiply them. 4 threes are, it's 12. 4 threes are 12. And 1 negative, 1 positive. There is no sign, therefore it's positive. Negative positive is minus plus is minus. So we will directly give negative sign to it. Here, no greater number sign is applicable. No greater number sign is applicable. Okay. So this is the major difference between both of them. When it is addition, you will first look at the sign and then after proceeding, you will give the greater number sign. And multiplication, what we will do first, multiply the numbers and then directly give the sign. If for example, minus 4 and minus 3 is there. So, 4 threes are 12. Minus minus is plus. So, our answer will be plus 12. Okay. So, now we will quickly proceed to our practice set 8. First question is minus 5 into minus 7. So, 5 sevens are 35. What we did? We multiplied the numbers. 5 sevens are 35. And minus minus is plus. So, there is no need to give the sign. Completed. It's really very easy. Second number. Minus 9 into minus 6. Is minus 9 and plus 6. 9 6 are 54. And minus plus is minus. So we will give the minus sign. See, for solving these sums, you should learn the rules. Okay. Plus plus plus. Plus minus minus. Minus plus. Minus, 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 plus. You should learn the rules first. Generally, you can solve the practice sets. Next, we will do one difficult one. Yeah, seventh one. We'll take seventh one. Is 63 into minus 7. So, we'll multiply 63 into 7. 21. So, 42, 43, 44. So, 4, 41 and minus minus is minus. Sorry, minus minus is plus. So, there is no need to give a positive sign. We'll take one more example.
Start.
We'll take fifth one. Minus 124 into minus 1. So, 124 into 1 is obviously 124. And minus minus is plus. So, there is no need to add any sign to it. Yes, children, I hope you understood this problem set. In the next video, we will learn about division of integers. Thank you.